So have you ever wondered what you should do if you have a tooth infection and you're out in the wilderness? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to explain to you on how you can assess and treat your tooth infection if you are out in the wilderness. First of all, with any, whenever you're going out and you're going camping or you're going out in the wilderness, you definitely want to make sure you carry like a first aid kit. Make sure that there's some type of antibiotics in there or even like pain relievers. To determine if you are having a toothache that is getting ready to start, sometimes you'll start to have swelling, almost like a throbbing type ache in your jaw or on your upper palate, wherever the area may be. Also then, if that happens, you need to start rinsing with some warm salt water rinses. It's always a great form of treating an infected tooth. Also too, if in your first aid kit, if you have Orajel, which is basically, it's a numbing medication that you can place on the tooth and on your gums. Therefore, it kind of numbs the area for a good 30 minutes. But basically, you definitely want to make sure that, you know, you don't cause any more trauma to the area as far as like chomping away on, you know, any type of hard foods or anything. You really don't want to irritate the area at all. Just really avoid chewing on the other side. But warm salt water rinses, antibiotic medication, and pain relievers will also help you get through your camping experience until you're able to get to your nearest general dentist. Once again, my name is Michelle, and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on how you can assess and treat an infected tooth if you're out in the wilderness.